turned 16 that season, when you came down from Burma to stay, and you told me that I ought to travel with you. You were sure it would be okay. When I asked how you earned your living, I can still hear what you said to me. You had some kind of job with the railway and had nothing to do with the sea. listen.